was diagnosed with breast cancer in 1993, and thank God I've been very well since. I had a mastectomy at that stage.
Well, my story begins when my sister was diagnosed with metastatic breast cancer 3 years ago, de novo metastatic breast cancer, which means she was stage four of cancer on first diagnosis.
Back in 2014, I got sick with cancer and I had, three operations. I was out of commission, if you'd like to call it that, for a year and a half or so.
2011, I was ill and I went to Lourdes. And I met Christina in Lourdes. And we did a little bit of singing in a choir over there. So when we returned, Christina started the choir and asked me to join it.
After my operation, which was 15 years ago now, as I say, you just felt so, such need really to just be with people.
My name is Christina O Connell, and I am the founder of the Big C Choir. So in March 2009, I was diagnosed with breast cancer. And as you can imagine, my whole world fell apart. Straight away, I started my treatment, and now I am delighted to say I am in remission and enjoying life to the full. There is great power and healing in music. I experienced this firsthand when I was ill, and this is what inspired me to set up the Big C Choir. We started off very small with four people, and now we have 50 members made up of both men and women.
In 2012, Christina Connell rang me one day. We knew one another through church choirs, and she did suggest to me that she was thinking of starting a choir made up of cancer survivors, and would I be interested in joining?
I got a phone call one day from a friend of mine to say that they had passed my number on to Christina O'Connell in the Big C Choir. Would I be interested? And as soon as I got the call from Christina, I was just delighted to get the call.
Christina is like the mother of the choir. She looks out for people and she's very tuned in to where everyone's at, and if anyone's going through treatment or a hard time, she'll be there to mind them.
Our fundraising for cancer research, cancer units and support groups is a hugely important part of what we do. The want and need to give back is a very common sentiment among those affected by cancer.
I never thought by my singing that we'd ever be able to raise money.
So I came on board at Christina's invitation just over a year ago. I had long admired the Big C Choir and their wonderful fundraising for cancer research and for many cancer-related charities.
I think Owen's choice of song and his arrangement for this Christmas recording is just perfect. It is a beautiful, soothing melody. The words are so comforting and uplifting. It might as well have been written for our group.
Thank you.
To date, we have raised over 70,000 euros, which is just incredible. I personally am so proud of each and every member, and I want to thank them for travelling this wonderful journey with me.
It takes my mind off of everything. I forget about everything when I'm singing, and I think it's good for my mind.
For me, the choir is just like a little slice of heaven, and that's why I love it so much.
The Big C Choir means a lot to me now, but it definitely dug me out of a hole as well.
You could have worries and concerns and, you know, troubles in the world. We all have that going on. And you go into the choir, you start to sing, and you can feel yourself elevating and all of that stress and worry just dissipating. And you feel so joyous. And, you know, I always say it's great therapy.
I am so thankful that I have the good health to enjoy it.
It's lovely to be part of a team, you know, and when I was younger I always played football, it was teams, involved in teams, and choir is like a team, and we all fight for each other, if you like, in the choir.
I have to say, it was possibly one of the best things that ever happened to me.
It has been a great journey for me.
The friends, made great friends. Absolutely wonderful friends. Friends for life. Yes, exactly. Yeah.